fraternity members have reported any vandalism, only sorority members. Right now they're asking that anyone with any information contact campus police. Erin Conrad, News on 6.
We have new details tonight about a Green Country man who is already charged with murdering one person in Osage County and may have confessed to murdering another person in Creek County. Investigators say both of those victims were shot and set on fire to cover up the crimes. Jimmy McCoy confessed to murder 6. We have new details tonight about a Green Country man who is already charged with murdering one person in Osage County and may have confessed to murdering another person in Creek County. Investigators say both of those victims were shot and set on fire to cover up the crimes. May 6. We have new details tonight about a Green Country man who is already charged with murdering one person in Osage County and may have confessed to murdering another person in Creek County. Investigators say both of those victims were shot and set on fire to cover up the